Red bird. Hello, ma'am. Hello. Hello. Hi. What are you doing? Okay, that's all the identifiable information on. Anyway, angle change because you can still see through the red. And boy's paranoid and doesn't want anyone to get any, like, tracking information or anything. Anyway, the reason of trotting out the story of how the oven died months ago is everyone seemed very confused that I could just live without an oven. But the fun story there is I actually grew up without an oven. So I know how to cook. I mean, humans have been cooking since they figured fire out. I could probably cook over an open flame. It'd take me a minute to figure out, you know? But I could probably do it just... really, now. But yeah, call it trial by fire if you want to. And I was actually wondering, it's a cool noise. I was wondering if people would be interested in cooking ASMR, cooking, you know, recipe, reading, teaching ASMR. I know I joked about it with Katie. Actually told me one night that I gave her ASMR with, I think it was for quesadillas, but I was just, you know, I was sauteing chicken and I recorded it. So yeah, if there's an interest, I can definitely record mixing and boiling and sautéing and snap, crackle, pop cooking stuff. That's no skin off my back. I thought I was going to get to tell way more stories, but the first coat went down very fast.